New York City, Fifth Avenue. Just heading down for a walk. Would you come along? Hang out for a bit. This is this is part of the American Museum of Natural Art. I'm sorry, Natural History. I just made a quick stop in there to look around. And now I'm just gonna walk down for a bit. There's a great tourist. I love tourists. I respect them and honor them because any city without tourists, my friends, it's not a good city. Well, I shouldn't say it's not a good city, but it's not a city that's progressing. Anyway, this is the many cards that you see here. There's really no need to go into restaurants if you don't want. If you want to save some money. Many of these cars around. All licensed. And they are all administered by the Department of Health. So you're sure to not get sick while you eat outside. There on the left was an entrance into Central Park. This whole area with all the trees, that's the famous Central Park and one of my favorite places in the city. Gotta move a little quick because cars are crossing. We're heading down to a favorite place of mine. It's called it used to be. Now it's called Guantanamera. Stop in there and maybe have a cocktail or something. It's a beautiful day. Time to refresh. I'll just shut up and let you see. Let you see the city. Or part of it anyway. Always busy. You got the little guys over here. Aren't they cute? You got old Lincoln right here. He's a good man, so they say. He did a lot of good things for the country. Picasso-esque Statue of Liberty here. No, he doesn't want to smile. He's working. Cars can also drive at a certain hour, they can drive around the park. But most of the time it's closed to traffic. Pedestrians and bikers enjoy the park. this beautiful church here. Actually, you know what? I made a mistake there. This is not Fifth Avenue. This is Central Park West. Not a good tour guy here. Estamos en la parte oeste de la ciudad de Nueva York. Aquí está el Parque Central. Un parque muy atendido, muy lindo. Aquí estamos bajando. Vamos para 59. Y más. Mira ese edificio tan lindo. Me imagino que eso debe ser de los, fácilmente de los 20, si no más. Pero aquí los dejo, mis hermanos, mis amigos. Gracias por su atención. Thank you very much for your attention. And I hope you enjoy this little tour of my city. More tourists, you gotta love them. Gotta love tourists. Okay. Good day, arrivederci.